So now on our screen, on the left side, we have iTree Canopy for our present canopy analysis. And on the right side of our screen is going to be the Google Earth. And on the top bar, menu bar of Google Earth, you'll see a little clock, and you can click on the clock to go back in time. And there's a little simple slider bar, and let's go back here to somewhere around 1998. And you'll see we have a photo now that shows up from April 1998. The object here is to compare the point location and the canopy cover type from iTree Canopy as it exists today and compare that back to Google Earth from the imagery from 1998. So because we've imported our KMZ, all of our files are all of our point locations are listed here. So what we do is we'll just click on number one, we double click on it, and what the photo will do, or Google Earth, will zoom in and place the tree number one right at the center of our screen. So in this case here, you can see tree number one, and we can zoom in a little closer. And I can see that's in a residential neighborhood, and it's on a lawn area. So I need to compare that photo back from 1998 and that exact land use type or land cover type back to today. And I'll go right here, and it's grass and shrub, so I'm just going to keep it as grass and shrub. And then what I do is go over back to Google Earth, double-click on tree number two. It'll zoom and it'll take a look and it'll fly us right over and put tree number two in the center of our screen. I zoom in a little bit here and you can see in this case here, it's right on the edge of a tree. Can you see that, the evergreen tree that is located right there? So what I'd do is I'd go back over here onto iTree Canopy, and I'm just gonna click on tree. And then I can go ahead back to Google Earth. I'm gonna double click and go to tree number three. And this will bring us to the tree number in the center of the screen. You can see that in this case here. It's between some buildings. It looks like on a lawn area or impervious material. And in this case here, it looks as if that's a lawn area. So I'm going to go here to tree number three and confirm that that shows it as grass and shrub. And so you can go through this, and you have to go through all of the trees on the imagery on the Google Earth Pro. And what that'll do is you compare that image with back to the iTree Canopy database that is showing up on the left side of your screen. So let's just try one more. We'll go to tree number eight, and we're going to look and see where that takes us. So we fly over, and you can see this takes us right into an area of what looks like a wetland area with some trees and shrubs. So what we're going to do is we're going to go over to tree number eight, and we'll classify that as a tree. So the idea is you're going to be able to look at both sides of the screen at the same time. You'll be looking at Google Earth on your right. You'll be looking at iTree Canopy on your left. And once you're completed, the main thing you're going to want to do is to go ahead through here. And on the left side, you're going to go here, and you're going to want to save your data. And in this case here, we'll just call it, I'm going to compare that, and I'm going to call it 1997. And I'll call that compare. And I'm going to click OK, and that will take it, and it will save it in our downloads file. And in the next video, I'll show you a little bit on how to compare the tabular data and the information between the interpretation that we've just completed.